It's a sign of the times across Nanaimo. Sold signs outside houses as the blistering hot real estate market sees homes selling within days and for tens, sometimes even hundreds of thousands over asking.
The pressure's intense.
Debbie Smith's dream home.
And it's just $1 million view. It's just so beautiful.
Just sold for $108,000 over asking, with no conditions, in the wake of a painful COVID-19 period divorce.
So it's difficult. Lots of tears and sleepless nights.
And now the Nanaimo grandmother is scrambling to find a new place to live.
It's a frenzied market. Everything seems to be so overpriced that as a homeowner, I can't go buy right now because everything is over what it is worth. So I'm forced into a rental situation right now.
Prices have skyrocketed more than 30% in Nanaimo in the past year alone, leaving home buyers like Smith wondering if they do try to ride out this frenzy on the sidelines, if they'll be able to get back in the game.
And I have to be out of my house on April the 30th.
I'm hearing time and time again horror stories of people selling their house, thinking, I'll sell my house, I'll get top dollar, I'll take that top dollar, and I'll invest it into my next house. And really just the market is passing them by.
Nanaimo realtor Matt Scheibel says this real estate market feels like a high-speed train right now, as a critical shortage of properties sends prices soaring, making it not only hard for first-time buyers to get into, but long-time owners like Smith too.
It is warp speed. We are on a rocket ship right now.
And with no end in sight to the rising prices or low interest rates, sellers are encouraged to have a plan of where they're moving to before they list, as many people are now finding themselves with a sale and nowhere to go.